Marco Zipko. If you don't recognize me, I've changed a bit. 25 or so years ago, I started my first job with Gulf Petroleum, and a gentleman named Jean-Pierre Schack was my boss. I'm standing now in front of the factory where he started his career after university here in Luxembourg. JP was a pretty good boss. Certainly where I am today is in some way attributed to JP and having a good coach. And I'm grateful for that. I hope he had a good first boss as well. It's all worth it. So Jean-Pierre, thank you very much.